New at 5, about 130 members of the Wisconsin Army National Guard are getting ready to head to Afghanistan. Back in February, troops said their goodbyes to family and friends before shipping out to Mississippi for training. The troops will spend about 9 months overseas. They were also given a week of leave and will report back to camp tomorrow for final preparations. Troops will ship out to Afghanistan later this month.